So if you could let me have your name and the company you work for, please.
Okay, my name is Bharat and I work for EPSA.
So Bharat, what made you enter these awards? What was the reason?
So I was sharing with Aaron in the week when he chatted to me, and it was basically one of my close friends and a colleague that used to work with me. His name was Reg Gerber. He passed away of cancer, and I actually reported into him a couple of years ago. And funny how the tables turned around. Last year, he reported into me. We worked together really closely, and he's always probably seen more talent in me than I've seen in myself. So he was the biggest driver for me entering. And then Mitham Singh, one of my good friends who works for Merchants, he won the award last year for Best Workforce Planner, and he encouraged me. So I think it was Reg and Mitham, and you know, just to say, listen, you've got to see how you compete, but you don't think you're good enough, and we do believe. So why don't you compete and see what happens? And hence, I'm here.
Wow. And that's an incredible reason, isn't it, to be here? So how did you choose the categories that you opted to go for? How did that decision-making process happen?
Yeah, sure. So we've got a medium-sized contact center, and basically, you know, how it started was we entered into the South African Industry Awards. So we entered into the medium contact center category. I entered into the best sales manager category because I'm in sales. I head up a sales unit. I've got sales managers and team leaders that report into me with my sales team. So it sort of made sense and logic for me to enter in those two categories.
How does it feel to actually be one of the top performers in your region? What is that feeling, you know, especially with the backstory here? How did that feel?
It really ignited a new fire inside of me. I feel very proud because you come from a humble beginnings, a humble background, and to stand on a stage like this, to compete with so many people around the world and in May in the EMEA region, was absolutely fantastic. I mean, when you asked me that question, I still can't believe it. Even this today, when I got out of the shower, you're thinking you're coming downstairs and you've been on a platform to compete against the best in the world, is unreal. I just feel so proud. I just want to take in as much as I can.
And obviously, you've been here for the week. You've sat through, a lot of presentations, and I've seen you. You've been there through thick and thin every day. You're there. What is the benefit of experiencing all those different presentations?
It just reinforces that you sometimes think that your problems are unique to your contact center, but it's not. Everybody's sharing the same because it's an industry challenge sometimes. But just to hear what people have got to bring to the table and what differentiates them, and some of the stories around why they do certain things or become so innovative around the airport, I think it's Indonesia, the train station in Indonesia yesterday. I mean, those are heartfelt stuff. You're doing things to impact not just your organization, but society. And for me, I think that, you know, that's the reason why you come to a conference like this. You want to take away, you want to learn, and you want to make sure that when you go back, you can be better than you were before you arrived. So I think for me, that's why I was here. And second to that, I think it just reminded me again that it's not just about making the money. Yeah, we all got to make money, but how do you make an impact socially when you go back home? And that's so important. And the Indonesian guys have got so much pride around that, and it was fantastic to see.
And what are your colleagues back home saying about this? And what have they said about tonight? And what are some of the comments that you're getting from the guys back home?
So my boss Malcolm gave me a call before I came downstairs, and he was his chirpy self, giving me a lot of stick to say I mustn't come back home if I don't win. And I'm like, listen, we're at the Global Awards, we're one of the best, so I think we've done well to get to this stage. So I'm getting a lot of support, a lot of messages. My wife's been on my case as well. I've spoke to my dad before coming down as well. So a lot of support, a lot of well wishes, and they're all wanting to know how it goes as soon as we find out in the different categories where we finish. So yeah, they're eager to find out how we've done.
And how valuable is it to attend these awards? I mean, obviously the presentations that you see, you said it gives you a lot, but actually just attending this, you know, meeting people, what does that mean to you?
Oh no, it's fantastic. So when I was here in May, we met a lot of friends. You build a network, and now I'm back here, and you know what, I didn't even feel scared coming back to London alone, because I knew when I got to the Grand City Hotel, I was going to meet Ahmed, I was going to meet Sanjeev, I was going to, you know, you just meet up with so many people, and these guys are so down to earth. They're the best in the industry, but they don't not shy to chat, sit down, have a chat with you about business or about life and share with you where they've come from. So it's absolutely amazing. The friendships are long lasting, that's for sure. We've got a group called CCW on WhatsApp, and we stay in touch even after the award. So it's absolutely amazing.
So you can do quite a lot of networking and share problems and seek advice from people, you know, in a sort of global network.
Oh, 100%. I mean, as we were working throughout the week, myself and Sanjeev were exchanging ideas, talking about different challenges we've got from a sales perspective, and it just comes naturally. And the best part is that nobody's holding on to stuff. It's about how do we help one another so we can go back and be better than we were, so that when we come the next time around, you want to show, hey, we've even gotten better. So that's the platform, and I like it. It's not about I'm coming here, we're going to compete, and we go away. We come, yes, we compete hard, but we want to see each other do well and grow, and that's for me the icing on the top of the cake.
And here's the question, Bharat. Yes. Next year, are we going to see you next year? And if we are, why? And if not, why not?
No, you're going to see me next year for sure. As long as Malcolm's prepared to pay, I'll be back. I'll definitely want to come back for sure. I think just to share where we've gone, and I think definitely to try and encourage our agents and our team leaders and our contact center to come in and experience this, because, you know, I've had the opportunity to experience it, and I want to be able to give back. So you'll definitely have us here back. We would want to share how we've grown, what we're doing, and we definitely want to bring our young stars through the ranks to come and experience this for sure.
Well, listen, thank you so much, and you know, best of luck for tonight. Have fun.
Thanks so much.
Thanks a lot.